Hi kids, today we will have an unboxing video of Diesel, but this time not a Trackmaster, it's a diecast metal. First just open it, but before open it, just look at here, the box. We opened Thomas before, we opened Percy, we now opened Diesel, this is Salty, and this is Luke. It's a diecast metal, and you can play with it if you are older than 3 years old. Thomas and Franz collectible railway. Let's open it. Okay, it's a black train. You can put together other trains with these things here. In front and in the back. It's a black and very good train. It has 6 wheels, 3 on the left side, 3 on the right side, 6 wheels. And its name is written here at the bottom, Diesel, and its number is written here. It has a long nose, as you see, a long nose, 2 eyes, eyebrows, and look at it, it's smiling, right? Diesel is smiling as always. It's a small train. And kids, let's see how we can drive it now. You can pull it or push it. It doesn't work with a battery, you don't need a battery. You just throw it away and it goes. Let's see how it goes now. Okay kids, when I open this rod now and help him go, he's going very fast, as you see, because it's a heavy train. Since it's very heavy, it can go faster.